How to create a wallet on the Decimal Wallet app. There are three options for creating a wallet: via the official website, the Decimal Wallet mobile app, or the PC version of the Decimal Wallet. In this video, we will consider creating a wallet using a software application that can be downloaded through the official website, decimalchain.com, by clicking the Download Application button and selecting the operating system of your personal computer, Linux or Windows. The installation is intuitive and doesn't take much time. The welcome window consists of a login form that uses a seed phrase and a button to generate an address, by clicking on which you will see a passphrase. You should store it with special attention. If you lose it or compromise it, you will not be able to use your wallet. Therefore, we recommend that you write it down on a paper first. And if you store it on your computer, then you'd better do this in parts and in different places, so that the entire phrase is not kept in the clipboard of your PC at one and the same time. Once you have followed our recommendations, move the I saved a phrase slider and click Next. The wallet is ready and you can already see its address here. Now all you have to do is to check your password. Exit the application by clicking the appropriate icon Confirm the exit. And now you enter your recorded password in the seed phrase field. Click Activate and verify the address data. The presence of the same address means that you have created a wallet correctly and successfully saved the passphrase. The review of the wallet itself will be shown in the following video instructions.